Walking into the chain stitches can be really, really tricky. So I use this hack. I use the tip of my hook and I pull the bottom loop of my chain and my hook goes through. So I'll show that to you. Pull the bottom loop with the tip of my hook and it goes through. And I'll show that to you again. So I'm going to use the tip of my hook, pull the bottom loop of the chain, and the hook goes through. There we go.